Now, the Boundless, the Big Splash, the High Notes, and finally, the Vogues, and they are off.
Nighttime here with reduced visibility. Hopefully our contestants will bring midnight madness to the arena.
Looks like our arena has loaded without mishap this time. I bet our contestants will want to leave an impression, though.
Got contestants!
They're crowding into Vault 2.
Throwing some poison!
The Big Splash swooped up a cash box. Team wipe mishap for the Vogues.
Not the pose that I would be striking if I were them.
Diving over the blocks, the Big Splash have started our first cash out. Contestant is trying out how much damage those walls can take. Keep at it, I say. Cash out on your way, thanks.
RPG on route. Special delivery.
Are in the lead. The Vogues are back in the arena, folks. The Boundless want to cash out. The Big Splash are back on the scene. Vault 3 is being unlocked by the Widows. A contestant is dishing out some destruction. Good riddance. Our contestants are living up to a Spooce's slogan of pop, pour, perform.
We're in for a wild ride. Every second counts.
place, the Vogues. The Boundless are back in the arena, folks. The Big Splash are catching a wave. They've started a cash out. Team wipeout for the high notes.
That's what you call facing the music, Scotty.
A creative display from our contestants today. We don't give points for artistic impression, but maybe we should.
I'm gonna say a 9 out of a 10.
A heist halted. That's how you protect your earnings, folks. Well played. The high notes are back and ready to avenge that team. Rocket top. The Boundless push boundaries.
They just held the ante, Scotty.
Step closer to victory. Complete a cash out. There's no limit to what they can achieve.
Move
now.
Move to vault 4. Zip line up.
A shiny new vault just spawned, June. Let's see who gets to it first.
Run it out.
30 seconds to go, folks. The Big Splash are looking for admission to a vault. Victory. Their strategy and speed. All right, the shock and awe, the overdogs, the high notes, and finally, the live wires. The ring is calling.
The dense evening fog will test our contestants' resolve as they battle against the elements and their opponents.
An astonishing move as the shock and awe have started to open Vault 2. Shock and Awe grabbed a cash box.
Cash box in our hands.
We got one of them. Cash box in our hands.
A cash box was dropped for just a moment, and the live wire snatched it. The high note swooped up a cash box. A bit of virtual catastrophe for the shock and awe. Team wiped.
I don't think anyone saw that coming.
The high notes are all fired up. They started our first cash out. The Overdogs are in glory. Our first cash out goes to the home. Let's see whether they can keep that momentum going. Incredible! That's a cash out secured for the Overdogs. As usual, lots of action and destruction awaits as we enter the second half of the match.
That's for sure, Scotty. Keep your eyes glued on this epic battle.
The high notes are drilling into
bad play.
The high notes swooped up a cash box.
A contestant is moving from elimination to elimination.
Whoa, rapid fire takedowns. A contestant in the high notes knocked out several opponents in one go. The Overdogs will need to come back from that wipeout.
A quick reminder for our audience that a complete team wipe will trip a team's total earnings in our tournament matches.
The live wires have commenced a cash out.
I just got word from our producers that we're about to launch an event. Our contestants better buckle up.
The high notes are prying into Vault 4.
It looks like we have some long-distance fans on the finals dropping by. Yes, those are UFOs, and they are joining the firefight.
The high notes got hold of a cash box. And that's a steal right there. The Overdogs just bit down on it and never let go.
Wow, that was a bold play.
With our alien invasion event still active, our contestants might need to employ some extraterrestrial intelligence to outsmart both the UFOs and their earthly opponents.
We aren't quite done yet. The outcome of this match will be decided in overtime.
The high notes have a cash out in the works. Just now. Brilliant move by that contestant. Ah, I love this part of our show. Who will get to the new vault first? The Shock and Awe are holding the higher ground now. Seconds left for our contestants to change the game. Amazing And just like that, the High Notes have shown us what... Here we go, the Vogues, the Jet Setters, the Powerhouses, and finally, the Shock and Awe. The stage is set, it's showtime.
A sunny day with normal visibility greets our contestants, giving them a golden opportunity to leave an unforgettable impression.
Welcome to an untouched arena, everyone. Like a sandcastle before the tide rolls in. Let the waves of competition commence. In a stylish move, the Vogues are opening Vault 2.
It's official! The teams have sized each other up! We've got our first elimination of the match!
This is what it's all about, partner. The Jet Setters grabbed a cash box.
Dash the cash out, beast!
Trying to knock some chaos loose. First cash out started. The powerhouses have kicked off a cash out. Cash out nabbed by the Vogues.
Ah, that was so well played.
The Jet Setters denied a cash out. Great steal.
Risky moves reap rewards.
Brains and brawn from the powerhouses. They strategically steal a cash out. The Vogues just made their return to the arena.
Oh.
But for now, it's the shock and awe. Talk about a close call. A contestant steps up to keep their cash safe. The Jet Setters are piercing Vault 4. We are halfway through now. The anticipation is driving me crazy.
I'm sure we've only seen a small taste of what's to come.
Sprint to cash out D.
The Jet Setters swooped up a cash box. The shock and awe got hold of a cash box.
Bringing you back. Enemy down.
Took him out.
For the shock and awe, concentration and determination will be key as they start their cash out. The boat's got the cash box.
Getting you back up.
To outmaneuver each other.
The Jet Setters picked up a cash box. The shock and awe are re-entering the arena. The Vogues are initiating a cash out. The Jet Setters nabbed a cash out. Alas, the Vogues have been wiped out.
That's not a trend that I recommend our contestants follow.
Just what the doctor ordered. Another vault. Bond. The powerhouse has showed us what it means to